Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen. Vom Wahnsinn getrieben schmiedeten sie einen Pakt mit dem Teufel. Zu später Stunde kamen sie zusammen, um gemeinsam die Mächte der Finsternis mit ihrem sündigen Blut zu rufen, sie zu erlösen von ihrer sterblichen Existenz, dem Anbeginn einer neuen Welt vor Augen. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kam es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels annehmen. Es labt sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
How lovely. A fitting girl for Count Dracula.
Now, come to me.
No! I'll never submit to your master. I'd sooner die here.
So much the better. Besides, once you marry my lord, death will lose all meaning for you.
Hold a moment, Shaft.
Of course, Master. What brings you here?
That young lady has a certain connection with my old foes, the Belmonts. Bring her alive. I have a most amusing idea.
By your command. The Master bids you sleep, girl.
We must prepare a proper welcome, Belmont.
Purity. A fine gift she'll be for the Master.
You son of a... What are you doing to her?
That whip, Belmont. How can you be here? Blasted. Very well.
Wait!
Are you awake?
Mister? Who are you?
I'm Richter Belmont. Don't worry, that man is gone. I paid him back for hurting you.
My name's Maria. Maria Renard. Are you the man Annette was talking about?
You know about Annette? Where is she?
We were together when they brought us here, but now...
I see.
Don't worry. I'll help you.
With what?
Well, we have to beat the bad man.
Ha! No, no. Just be good. Go home back to your mom and dad. They're worried about you.
No, they know I'm safe with you. They can see it from heaven. They were killed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So I'm definitely coming with you!
No, that's out of the question. It's much too dangerous.
Hey! I said it and I mean it!
What was that just now?
Huh?
Such power this girl holds. So this is what he meant.
Okay. So, now I get to come with you.
You just won't take no for an answer, will you? Alright, fine. Come with me.
Yay!
But promise me you'll run if things get too dangerous.
Alright, I promise.
Yeah! shall I guide thee across the river?
Ha! Yeah!
Are you all right?
Oh, God in heaven! You've answered my prayers!
It's dangerous here. Hurry up and run!
Such majesty, you can only be the manifestation of God himself. Oh, great Lord, your servant Sister Terra thanks you with all her soul.
I'm no god, believe me. The name's Richter Belmont. Here, take my hand. Let's go.
Your hand? I'm unworthy. You've laid a path before me already. I'll follow it to safety, oh Lord God.
Richter.
Forgive me, my Lord Richter. Take this, please.
What's this?
Something I've always carried. It's a necklace. May it find a place in your divine plan.
It feels, pure. Thank you. I'll use it gratefully.
Smite the wicked, Lord God!
Bye.
I'm a Belmont. That's my job.
Yeah! Ha! Huh. Hydro Storm!
Don't be afraid. I'm Richter Belmont. I'm here to save you.
Belmont? Of the Belmont family? Oh, thank goodness! My name's Iris.
You all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Oh, but you're not! Look at that wound!
Huh? Oh, that? Just a scratch.
A scratch like that in a place like this? And what if it gets infected, huh? Just relax. My father's a doctor. There. That should do it.
Thanks. That does feel better. Wait, we don't have time for this. You need to get out of here. I have to keep going.
Of course you do. Here, take this.
What is it?
Just a thank you. It's my good luck charm.
It feels like the real thing. Thank you. This'll help.
Safe journey.
Thanks.
Yeah!
Guide thee across the river. I'll give you something good. Shall I guide thee across the river? Ha!
So you've come, Belmont. I am Shaft, the Dark Priest.
What have you done to Maria?
I merely unlocked her potential, if only I'd foreseen your coming. But no matter.
This power, you're responsible for Dracula?
Indeed. Servants, come forth from the gates of hell! Attack! Rid my master's castle of this pest!
Intriguing.
Strong indeed. Very well then, face me.
Come on.
Annette!
Richter, why? Why didn't you come sooner?
Am I too late?
No, you're just in time. This is the first moment of our brand new life together.
Oh my god, Annette. I'm so sorry I didn't save you. But you know what I do to vampires. What I have to do.
No! I'll make you mine forever! Lord Dracula's given me such strength! Behold! Go! Defend!
No!
Belmont, son of Belmont, I've been waiting for you.
Dracula, die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here.
Oh, but this world invited me. Your own kind called me forth with praise and tribute.
Tribute? You're a thief. You steal men's souls, their freedom.
Freedom is always sacrificed to faith, good hunter. Or are you truly here by choice?
All I'm here for is you. To hell with your heresy! You're nothing but a blight on mankind.
Ha! Mankind! A cesspit of hatred and lies! Fight for them then, and die for their sins!
Ha!
It's over, Dracula!
I will not allow this!
Damn!
Count Dracula must not be allowed to lose!
No! They got away! Damn it!
I was so close.
guide thee across the river.
Thank you. Yeah! Annette!
Richter! Richter, it's you!
You're all right.
I believed in you. I knew you'd come.
Sorry I took so long.
Oh, yes. There's another girl being held here. Maria.
Maria's fine. Well...
What's wrong?
She insisted on joining up with me.
She what? You didn't stop her?
You'd think that would be easy, but you haven't seen her power.
Power? Still, she's a child.
She'll be in danger either way until I settle things with Dracula, and so will you, Annette. Just get as far away as you can.
All right. Richter?
What's wrong?
Please, don't die. Come back in one piece. Promise me.
Sure. Leave this to me.
Ha!
Belmont, son of Belmont, I've been waiting for you.
Dracula, die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here.
Oh, but this world invited me. Your own kind called me forth with praise and tribute.
Tribute? You're a thief. You steal men's souls, their freedom.
Freedom is always sacrificed to faith, good hunter. Or are you truly here by choice?
All I'm here for is you. To hell with your heresy! You're nothing but a blight on mankind.
Ha! Mankind! A cesspit of hatred and lies! Fight for them, then, and die for their sins!
Is not enough? Very well! Feel true power!
Impossible! You've beaten me!
I'm a Belmont. That's my job.
Humanity will call me back again. It always does. Its desire is insatiable.
You're right. We never learn. But we'll have to someday. And in the meantime, if you do come back, someone like me will be waiting.
Amusing. We shall meet again, blood of Belmont!
Thank you.